Hello fellow, and welcome back to today's video. We are going to continue with Fallout today. I'm planning to continue with the main storyline for now, and yeah, we'll see what happens. I think today we take down the railroad, so let's get it. Okay, and for drink check today, I have Red Bull again, and of course water, so whenever I have anything other than water, I will mention it. Otherwise, I won't have a drink check.
Ah, Paladin. Good. Now that the unfortunate matter regarding Dance has been settled, we can return to our primary mission.
I'm ready, Captain.
Good, because this mission demands your full attention.
I have to change out of my hazmat
suit. Before we launch our attack on the Institute, we need to address another threat. The Railroad. They're a small but capable group that uses subterfuge and guerrilla tactics to harass their enemies. Our tactical analysis says they could possibly hamper or harm our operations, which is a risk I'm not willing to take. If we strike them now, we should be able to maximize the amount of damage we do to their organization.
Then let's get to it.
Your enthusiasm is appreciated, Paladin. Destroying the railroad hinges on completely eliminating their leadership. Otherwise, they'll simply regroup somewhere else. To that end, here's a list of the 5 targets we believe would cause a catastrophic failure in their chain of command.
Consider it done.
Thank you, Paladin. Now, before you depart, Proctor Ingram has additional orders for you to complete.
Our sources tell us that the railroad has some sort of experimental or prototype robot in their headquarters. They're calling it the Predictive Analytic Machine, or PAM for short. Cute, huh? They use the robot for complex strategic calculations that are much more efficient than anything we can generate here. If you could use this holotape to decrypt the security on PAM's terminal, it will force the unit to return to the Pridwin. I'm certain we could put PAM's computing power to good use. Otherwise, destroy it. We wouldn't want it to fall into the Institute's hands.
I'll try to get it back here in one piece.
Good. It'd be a hell of a waste if you didn't.
I'm certain you'll do whatever it takes to complete the mission. When you're ready, proceed to the Old North Church and link up with our assault team. They'll provide demolition support and all the firepower you'll need to take the railroad down. Ad victorium, Paladin. Remember, Paladin, no mercy. Kill anything that moves.
Okay, then how am I supposed to get Pam to come with? Oops. Okay. What are we looking like for weapons? Just a shotgun for now. Well, here we go, I suppose. Ended up scraping rust off of. Okay, it's just wanting to me to remember that I have to take Pam. I don't know how we're gonna take it if we're starting with an attack. Okay, well, here we go. This is a bummer.
You bastards, I got you. No mercy. Taking damage. I'm scared, huh?
Okay, well, here we go. Is Pam not going to attack us? I really can't remember.
Let's do this.
I've not been watching my health. Hello, what am I doing?
Secured and ready, sir.
Damn it! Where'd you go? Here we go. Quick save. Gun I want to use.
intruder countermeasures active. This unit is incapable of voice communication.
Okay, why is Deacon not down? He just like took extra. Okay.
Pam.
Factory reset mode enabled. Command mode available. Full system reset accepted. Awaiting instructions. Ready for programming instructions. Recommend interface type RJ11G.
Okay, do I have to load it again? I don't understand.
Pam.
Factory reset mode enabled. Command mode available.
Okay. I guess they will just do it remotely. Cleaned him up better than I thought it was gonna go down, so. Well, that's kind of a bummer that they all had to get destroyed, but I guess guess we're ready to go. I just don't want to miss anything. Splash scared me. Okay, we'll just move on. I have plenty of power cores right now, so it's not a big deal. Okay. It's enemies. Uh-oh, Duncan's upset. Let me go now. Yes, okay. Okay, cool. Well, now I guess the Brotherhood has Pam. I don't know if I've ever figured out how to do that. For some reason, when you have to load a holotape, I just never think to do it.
Well, it appears that the railroad won't be a hindrance to our future operations.
I was simply following your orders.
As you should be, Paladin. I'm also pleased you managed to secure Pam, rather than allow it to be destroyed. We are having it brought to the Pridwin, where it will be installed in Proctor Quinlan's office. It's an amazing piece of pre-war technology that should prove to be quite beneficial to us. Speaking of pre-war technology, Proctor Ingram is putting the final touches on Liberty Prime, and requires your assistance. Congratulations on another successful mission, Paladin. Ad Victorium.
Okay. Take this guy for a spin.
The squires we're assigning to you have yet to see serious combat.
Okay. Usually doesn't happen. Speak to Proctor Ingram. Up here for once. Okay.
Attention. Any soldiers who have not yet received a field assignment from Proctor Teagan should speak to him at once. That is all.
I can't say that I blame you. That was a hell of a business with Dance. Can't even imagine having to look him in the face and pull the trigger.
Honestly, I'd prefer not to talk about it.
I hear you loud and clear, Paladin. Anyway, we need to move on to more important things now. Like getting Liberty Prime off of life support. We've been feeding him power through the Pridwin's engines, but there isn't nearly enough juice to cold start his fusion reactor. That's why we need you to find us a beryllium agitator.
Oh, man.
And I'm betting you know right where to find it.
Of course I do. I didn't become head of ship maintenance just because of my good looks, you know. Quinlan dug up some dirt on a company called Mass Fusion. They were a power utility company before the world went belly up. The CEO was some kind of an inventor. Dreamed up all sorts of nuclear power toys. The agitator was his crown jewel. Records show he was working on it in his lab at the top of their high-rise in the financial district. That's where we're headed. Hope you don't mind a little company, because I'm coming with you.
Well, it would be helpful if you tagged along.
I knew you'd see it my way.
Stay?
Kells has a vertibird on standby, waiting to drop us off on the roof of the Mass Fusion Tower. Grab whatever gear you need and meet me on the flight deck. But don't take too long. If the Institute finds out the agitator's there, they'll do everything they can to keep it out of our hands.
The intelligence we've gained from Pan, it's unbelievable. Except...
Okay. Let's go, dog meat.
Roger that, Scabbard.
Where's Dr. There he is. Hi, Bubba.
We have clearance for release. You might want to hang on, sir. The drop can be a little rough.
Never could get used to flying in these things.
Okay, why did it say we... Okay.
Hostile target sighted on the roof, sir. Prepare to engage.
Damn synths, they're crawling all over the place. Send them out before we drop.
Here, because my aim is not good with this.
Taking too much damage, sir. I'll get us above the roof so you can bail out.
Well, I tried.
Go!
See you on the roof, Paladin.
nice.
Moved. Let's check out that terminal over there.
Okay, well, let's go head up, I suppose. Don't want to miss anything. I don't know if there's any bobbleheads or magazines. I would assume that there's a magazine in here.
Nice.
We could always drop through here. It might not be as cushy as an elevator ride, but at least we'll be headed in the right direction.
Found a key. Okay, well, how do we get up there? Ah, we're right here.
Got it. Yes.
Movement detected. Curious.
Don't want to miss anything.
Critically.
Just let me look it up really fast. Okay, so it seems like there's quite a bit in here. There is the Strength bobblehead and a Tesla science magazine. So I am going to backtrack a little bit just so we can get those. So it looks like we're on the third story. I don't know. Are we on the third story? I guess. My dog, bro. Okay, so what level is this? This one's still 3, right? I don't know. I think so. We have to get to level 5. Ingram's gonna be in the way. Shit. Okay. Why isn't there like a clear sign that says, hey, you're on this level? So, it looks like the bobblehead is on the 5th floor. Which is in the room northwest with the gunner commander.
So. Hostile sensor reading detected.
Okay. Oh, it's on the head of the giant statue. Okay, that was the mini nuke location. Oh, there it is.
Yes.
Cool. Okay. Now we need issue 5 of the Tesla Science magazine, which is on the 9th floor. So scared me. Try in here. I don't know how far up we're gonna go.
Lobby.
Oh. That's not helpful. Is it gonna stop up there though? I don't know. Okay, can we stop right here? Right here? No. That's not helpful. That's not helpful. There's not like a stop right here, please. No, I don't want to go back. Did I just miss it entirely? The ninth floor on the computer bank in the southeast. Did we miss it? Like, am I not gonna be able to do it now?
Sweet.
Okay, well, I guess we're going back down.
Going down.
Like dropped out of nowhere. Okay, I really need to get out up here though. Right here. Please let me out. Please let me out. really no way to get higher. I'm gonna have to wait till I get the jetpack. That's pretty far down. Okay, well, it seems like we're gonna have to come back once we have a jetpack. Unfortunately. So, yep. Back to the ground level we go, I suppose. Okay, well. Here we go. Gotta prepare for a fight.
That's it.
Uh-oh. Okay, I keep pressing all the wrong things. Definitely don't want those Soltrons waking up. Excuse me, bud. want those guys waking up. Oof. Okay. Out just in case. I'd rather be more than ready. Alright, oops. Okay, that wasn't great.
Radiation levels are dangerously high in there. Let me know if you need any radiation protection. I'll communicate with you through their intercom system while I monitor everything from out here.
Ooh, yeah.
That's it. Through.
Okay, I just don't want any of those to turn on. Okay, let's go in our hazmat suit and okay, here we go.
Should be in a port at the top of the reactor. Thank you.
Here we go. Here we go. Oh no! What do you mean? It didn't help at all. Yikes. Okay, I guess now we just leave.
False
alarm.
Fugitive is
Okay. Helps at the best time. To Boston Airport. I think everything is going swell so far. Okay.
Proctor Ingram.
Glad to see you're still in one piece.
I wouldn't have made it without your help.
That's funny. I seem to remember having to talk you into letting me come along. Anyway, we shouldn't stand around here talking. We've got a lot of work to do.
I have some important work to do, if you'll excuse me.
Well, this is it. A moment of truth. We've pre-programmed Liberty Prime's battle coordinates into his navigational processor. As soon as he's under his own power, he'll head straight for the Institute. Elder Maxon wants you to follow, and make sure he arrives at the CIT in one piece. I've checked every wire and every bolt on the big guy. All we need to do is plug in the agitator, start Prime's reactor, and cross our fingers.
We don't need luck, Ingram. We've got you.
I didn't do it alone. Look, I discussed it with Elder Maxon, and we think you should be the one who has the honor of starting Liberty Prime. Just plug the beryllium agitator into his reactor port, then head back down here and press the transfer button. Good luck, Paladin. Ad Victorium.
Okay, well, I'm going to go ahead and stop that episode there, and we'll continue on with the final quest in the next episode. So, if you enjoyed today's video, please consider subscribing. I'd really appreciate it, and I will see you all next time.